very difficult terrains like high mountains, dreary deserts, dense forests, and long oceanic stretches with great ease. This mode of transportation, it provides us the fastest means of reaching to the destination. It absolutely does not bother about whether you are going to cross the dreary deserts or the higher slides or the mountainous peaks or the dense deserts or the difficult terrains. It does not have to value about such type of thing. It's very easy for the airway system to cross the dreary deserts. Like we feel very uncomfortable when we go by means of crossing a desert and we do not have the means of communication like airway system. So if there are gauge railways, then gauge railways say hum log jo hain उस सैंडी डेजर्ट को क्रॉस कर सकते हैं और बाय द मीन्स ऑफ कैमल विच इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द कॉल्ड एज द शिप ऑफ द डेजर्ट. सो जस्ट कंपेयर क्रॉसिंग द डेजर्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ शिप और ए गॉज रेलवे सिस्टम एंड ऑन द अदर हैंड यू आर क्रॉसिंग इट बाय द हेल्प ऑफ द एयरवे सिस्टम. सो इट्स वेरी इजी. इट एब्सोल्युटली डज नॉट बॉदर अबाउट whether you are crossing the dreary deserts or the dense forest or the highest peaks, terrains and the gradients and so on. It absolutely does not have to bother about such type of coming. Then, think of the northeastern part of the country, talking about the Assam, Meghalaya and so on, some of those areas. Think of the northeastern portion of the country marked with the presence of big rivers, dissected reliefs, dense forest, and frequent floods and international frontiers, etc. In the absence of air forest, air transport, air travel has made SS very easy. Now talking about the northeastern part of the country, where there are terrains, the greater reliefs are there, mountainous areas, undulating plains are there, which are not absolute plains, you can even say. It's absolutely undulated. And just to think of the person going to such areas and how to meet in some of the remotest part of the country. So it can only be assessed by the help of the airway. Had there been no airway system, it could have been probable that many people, whoever are residing in such type of the remotest areas, they might have felt great difficulty in coming in touch with the other portions of the country. So, to conclude with, we can say, this airway system, it is the fastest, is the luxurious one, is the comfortable one, which can travel at any place all around the world. Clear? The air transport was nationalized. This airway system, it got it nationalized. It was nationalized in the year 1953. Keep it in mind. It got nationalized in 1953. That means the Indian government came up forward to nationalize this airway system. So it got nationalized in 1953. On the operational side, let us see which are the agencies which are working on the part of the government. The government sector के अंतर्गत कौन कौन से एयरवेज है जो वर्क कर रहा है. दे आर द इंडियन एयरलाइंस, द अलायंस एयर. अलायंस एयर इज अ सब्सिडियरी ऑफ इंडियन एयरलाइंस. देन देर आर प्राइवेट शेड्यूल्ड एयरलाइंस ऑल्सो एंड नॉन शेड्यूल्ड ऑपरेटर्स प्रोवाइड डोमेस्टिक एयर सर्विस. देर आर प्राइवेट सर्विसेज ऑल्सो विच आर हेल्ड फॉर डोमेस्टिक सर्विसेज एंड प्राइवेट वंस आर ऑल्सो देयर which provides international service. It is not only for the domestic use, rather it is for the international use also. Kaun kaun sa hai? They are the Pawan Hans helicopters. It provides a helicopter service to ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. Pawan Hans, then Kingfisher, then Indigo, Various others are there which provides private services to the domestic area as well as it also leads to the international hemisphere also. So besides Indian Airways or Indian Airlines and Indian Aircraft, which comes under the government control, there are some of the other private ones which operate within the domestic sphere, and they are the Pawan Hans, Kingfisher, Indigo and various other, which all people know it, some of the names, which literally I do not know, but some of them you know it. So they are the ones which provide domestic services to some of the other agencies and so on. Moreover, not only domestic, it also provides international service to the people, by and large. Then, this Pawan Hans services, it provides service to the ONGC in its offshore operations to inaccessible areas and difficult terrains like the northeastern states and the interior parts of the Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand. Indian Airline operations also extend to the neighboring countries of South and Southeast Asia and Middle East Asia. So we are talking about that this international service and the domestic service. Domestic service which are provided by the helicopters, that is the Pawan Hans. Pawan Hans helicopters, it provides services to the, basically to the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. Aur ye Oil and Natural Gas Corporation ke liye jo kaam karta hai, inke helicopters, it goes from one place to another, even in the remotest part, even in the tyrannical parts of Jammu and Kashmir, to some of the areas of the northeastern borders, where it is very difficult for the ONGC to provide its service, to Pawan Hans ke madad ke dwara, unke jo service jo ada karta hai ONGC ka, wo pahadi ke ilaqon mein, chahe wo Uttarakhand ki baat ho, Himachal Pradesh ki baat ho, either we talk about some of the remotest area of the Jammu and Kashmir, and even the tyrannical areas of northeastern parts of the country, this service which is being made by the Pawan Hans, as with regard to the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, that is possible for those people only with the help of the airways. Had there been no airways, had there been no services of the pipeline system, then probably this oil and natural gas, that would have been very much difficult for such places of the country. It is only possible with the help of the airway system, and pipelines are also taking its step forward. पाइपलाइन के बारे में तो तीन जगह के बारे में आपने पढ़ा ही है, लेकिन कुछ कुछ रिमोटेस्ट पार्ट में पाइपलाइन भी फेल हो जाता है, तो उन जगहों पर मदद जो है हम लोग एयरवे सिस्टम से लेते हैं, जो बेसिकली डोमेस्टिक सर्विस प्रोवाइड कर रहा है हमारे इंडिगोज भी हो सकते हैं, पवन हंस हेलीकॉप्टर्स एंड सो ऑन. सो कमिंग टू द कंक्लूजन, दिस एयरवे सिस्टम, इट इज द फास्टेस्ट मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, इट इज द फास्टेस्ट, it is the most luxurious one, the comfortable and less time taking type of a thing, because it is fastest. Air travel, yes, sahi baat hai, is not within the reach of the common people, lekin ab as compared to, ab aap dekhiyega datas wagera aap dekhte rahoge, to air travel day to day aap kabhi na kabhi aap dekhte ho ki kuch na kuch waise offers wagera nikalte rehte hain har ek ट्रैवल एजेंसी का, जिसके अंतर्गत आप पाओगे कि शायद किसी दिन शनिवार के दिन आपको ऑफर मिल जाएगा कि उस दिन उस कंपनी का रेट काफी कम हो जाता है, फिर अगले दिन उसका रेट बढ़ जाता है, फिर कुछ दिनों के बाद. तो लेकिन सही दृष्टिकोण से अगर हम कंपेयर करते हैं अन्य, आई मीन टू से आइदर विद द हेल्प ऑफ द रोडवेज और वाटरवेज और रेलवेज, इट इज द कॉस्टलियर मींस ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट. It is not within the reach of the common. If common people thinks that I need to go from Devghar to Patna, so that will cost 2500 rupees at least. So everybody will think about that thing, Latrika, why should I spend so much of money? I only have to go to Bhagalpur, 60 rupees Bhagalpur, and from there no ticket and I will reach to Patna. So by 60 rupees, so this mentality comes in the minds of the people. Why am I going to waste 2500 rupees for that? But whereas some of the people who are concerned with time, iske liye samay bahut mahatvapurna hai, they are not going to talk about those type of thing, and they will literally go and do their work and take the help of the means like the airway system. So it is not within the reach of the common people. It is only in Northeastern states that special provisions are made to extend the service to the common people. Yes, there are some of the special provisions given by the government and the, and also by the domestic airway system. In Northeastern part of the country, where the people are residing in Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Cherrapunji and so on, in some of the Northeastern parts, where special provisions are made and special airway domestic services are being given by some of the flights for the benefit of such type of persons who are residing over there. Unke residing, unke benefits ke liye, because all such type of transportations are not possible. They are in need of some of the airway system. And since they are in need of these airway system, so virtually some special provisions are being given. We are talking about some of the important ones which are there. Oh, it's not written. You have to graph it in your map portion. That is Rajasthan se. Amrit sir. Yes, right now. Yes, all these denominations you have to keep it in mind. Indira Gandhi International Airport, Indira Gandhi International Airport at New Delhi. Then there is Meenabakkam, that is Chennai, Nadimba Cherry in Thiruvananthapuram, Chhatrapati Shivaji Airport in Mumbai, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose in Kolkata, and Rajasthan Sai in Amritsar. So this all you have to keep it in mind. You have to mark the denomination. Nadimbacheri is in Thiruvananthapuram. At least the airports you have to keep it in mind. Airports, seaports, railways and roadways. Roadways, the important ones are the Golden Quadrilateral, East-West Corridor, North-East Corridor, NH1, NH2, NH7. These are the important ones, the Grand Trunk Road, Amritsar, Delhi, that is NH1, okay. Golden Quadrilateral, that is super highway connecting all the metro cities. Okay, so these are the important ones. From the map point of view, I am telling this type of things. So I hope you might have written this. Now let me move on once again to the other means of communication, which are just nothing but the other lifelines, which we think are the progressing point of view. The other lifelines, which are the progressing point of view for the country like India, means of each and everything, theater, movies, cinema halls, television system, internet system, all such type of things falls within the category of the communication system, which provides messages moving from one place to another, either it is telephone or the telephone, telegraph, and the current state, that is the internet system, the mobile system, SMS and so on, various other things. All such type of things falls within the category of the communication. Then another topic that we have to talk about is the communication. This is also one other topic. Ever since humans appeared on the earth, they have used different means of communication. Yes, you might have studied about the sparrows, the pigeons, the parrots. They were used as a means of communication, transversing messages from one place to another. You also might have studied about some of the doots, that is volunteers. They used to carry whatever the letter the rajas used to give it to them, and they used to tie it on their lathi, then tied it up and start running from one place to another and go and travel to that destination, and that matter was communication. So such systems were prevalent in the prehistoric times, and as the time went on evolving and evolving, there happened to be a great change, and now we are seeing, as comparing to that of the kabutar jaja, now what do we find? आप अपने अंगुली से खेलते हो और लंबे तरह का जितने भी मैसेज हैं आप विद इन ए सेकंड यू कैन फीड इट टू योर फ्रेंड. क्या कर रहे हो? वेर आर यू गोइंग? व्हाट शुड आई डू? व्हाट्स योर प्रोग्राम फॉर टुमारो? ऑल सच टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स यू कैन कन्वेसेस. इवन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डिलीवर योर फोटोग्राफ ऑल्सो, दैट कैन बी पॉसिबल. Even if you want to send some of the beautiful scenes and so on, you can send it to your friend. So that is the gift of the science, which the people did not had it in the previous time, but now it is the gift of that science, that much, much better and digital form you are sending that message, you are communicating with each other. That has come in this present era where we are staying now. So ever since humans appeared on the earth, they have used different means of communication. But the pace of change has been rapid in modern times. But in this present modern era, in this modern time, the pace has changed. Long distance communication is fast easier without physical movement of the communication or receiver. Now no need to use any volunteers. No need to have any physical person to communicate the message. If we have got certain types of means, we have got certain types of devices, क्या हम किसी का physical मदद हम नहीं लेते हैं? उतने device हमारे पास हैं आज के युग में कि हम लोग बैठ के अपना matter या message किसी भी तरह का वो हम communicate कर सकते हैं from one place to another. Either at the internet, crossing the international boundary also. If you want to communicate your message to a friend who is staying there outside the international boundary, within a fraction of a second, you can communicate the message to him with the help of the internet system, that is the mobiles and so on. Personal communication and mass communication, like watching television, radio, press, films, etc., are the major means of communication in the country. One of the communication, that is sending of the messages from one place to another, that is also the means of communication. Another means of communication for your enjoyment, those are the press, the films, the televisions, the radios and so on. Such things are also to be referred to as the means of communication. including the television, radio, press, films, etc., are the major means of communication in the country. The Indian Postal Network is the largest in the world. I hope you all people might have not gone to the Indian postal system also. You might not have seen also the yug. जिस युग में आप लोग हैं, मेरे ख्याल से आप लोग इनवेलप भी नहीं देखे होंगे, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय पोस्ट भी नहीं देखे होंगे, कहने का मतलब है लिफाफा जिसको बोलते हैं वह भी नहीं देखे होंगे, पोस्टल सिस्टम का पोस्ट कार्ड भी नहीं देखे होंगे, कभी उस पर कोशिश नहीं किए होंगे चिट्ठी लिखने का, जबकि हम लोगों का दैट इज ए टाइम, दैट वॉज ए टाइम व्हेन पीपल यूज्ड टू गो because that was prevalent. Lifafa jisko bolte the, blue color ka aata tha, peele jaise envelope aate the, yellow color ka postcard aata tha, fir baad mein usko greenish color mein change kar diya gaya. So all type of systems were taken into granted for the canvassing of the message. For the canvassing of the message from one place to another. Every Sunday when we were in the hostel, everybody was given one antarajya lifafa aur us par jo chitti likhte the hum log. That time the cost of that was 15 paise. The cost of postcard was 10 and cost of antarajya tha wo, that was 30 paise or something like that. We used to write every Sunday letter to our guardian and that could reach our guardian after 5 to 6 days of a time. Still, I have the collection of those letters. Still, whatever when I was at the age of 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, those letters are still having with me. And I can see the handwriting, what type of handwriting I was having when I was in class 4, when I was in class 6, when I was in 7, and what way we used to write the letter. It's really a great memory when we see. It's still preserved with me. Because my father used to put up each and everything in that in one file, and that was it is still there. So sometimes in the time whenever we are free, though, we see those and we remember our past memories, how we used to write the letter and some of the things. Jab kabhi bhi kuch incidents hote the, we used to write, Papa, today is we have got the annual concert, I performed this and that. Date dekhte the to khushi lagta hai still. So we are talking about the postal system, and in the present era, I don't think you all teenagers might have gone to the postal department to purchase anything. ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा आप अपने पैसे छुड़ाने जाते होंगे, या तो इंदिरा विकास पत्र खरीदने के लिए गए होंगे, किसी भी तरह का means of communication के लिए apply नहीं कर जाते होंगे कि मुझे लिफाफा दीजिए. शायद मेरे ख्याल से मिलना भी बंद हो गया. So this postal department in our country that also acts as a major means of communication, means writing the letters, sending the postal system like parcels, parcel वगैरह को भेजने का एक काम हमें आता है. लेकिन अब आप लोग तो चाहोगे कि नहीं भाई, courier system से आप भेज देते हो. तो many systems are there in our country that is called the advanced technology. And these are the things which were introduced by Lord Dalhousie at that time, postal department. That was the introduction made by Lord Dalhousie. It is the gift of the English people, this post and telegraph system. So this Indian postal network is the largest in the world. The postal system is the largest in the world. It handles all parcels as well as the personal written communication. Parcels ko ek jagah se dusri jagah pahunchana. Aapke paas jo bhi letters vagar aa rahe hain, chahe wo official letters hai, ya kisi bhi tarah ka aapko aadhar card aapke ghar par pahunch raha hai. All such type of things are taken by the government agency, and the government agency is taking the help of the postal department, जो उनका अपना अंग है. Postal department भारत सरकार की अपनी अंग है, इसलिए सरकारी दस्तावेज के रूप में जो कुछ भी आपके पास पहुंचने वाला है, that takes the help of the post office. So any type of parcel, any type of a written communication, any type of an official letter, official communication, all such type of things are done with the help of the postal department, which is one of the largest in the world. Cards and envelopes are considered first class mail and airlifted between stations covering both land and air. This letter, that is either inland letter, envelope letters or the postcards, everything depends upon where you are sending that. It also takes the help of the airway system. It also takes the help of the railway system. यहां से आप लेटर लिखते हो तो जसीडी जंक्शन पहुंचती है। जसीडी जंक्शन पहुंचने के बाद डिपेंड्स अपॉन आपके लेटर कहां पहुंच रहे हैं। अगर कोई असम के एरिया में भेज रहा है तो नियरेस्ट अबाउट गुवाहाटी तक आपकी ट्रेन से जाएगी, और टेरेनिकल एरिया ऑफ द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न पोर्शन अगर आप भेज रहे हैं तो गुवाहाटी से डोमेस्टिक एयरवेज के द्वारा उस टेरेनिकल एरिया में वो आपका लेटर पहुंचेगा। ठीक है, इन द सेम वे इट इज टेकिंग द हेल्प ऑफ द रेलवे सिस्टम, इट इज टेकिंग द हेल्प ऑफ द रोडवे सिस्टम। आपको अगर लेटर जो है यहां से लालमटिया भेजना है तो प्रोबेबली आपका लेटर जो है रोडवे सिस्टम के द्वारा, बस सर्विसेज के द्वारा आपके लेटर पहुंच जाते हैं। ठीक है, सो इट इज टेकिंग द हेल्प ऑफ द ऑलवे ऑल द टाइप ऑफ स्टैंड अप मिस्टर कम आउट द सेकंड क्लास मेल, फर्स्ट क्लास मेल इनलैंड लेटर एनवेलप एंड सो ऑन। सेकंड क्लास मेल किसको हम बोलते हैं? द सेकंड क्लास मेल इंक्लूड्स बुक पैकेट्स, रजिस्टर्ड पैकेट्स एंड पीरियोडिकल्स। सेकंड क्लास मेल में आपका आ जाएगा बुक्स वगैरह आप भेजते हो एक जगह से दूसरी जगह, जर्नल्स वगैरह आते हैं, जर्नल्स मतलब पीरियोडिकल्स जैसे किसी भी तरह का हर महीने का जो है इंडिया टुडे का किताब खरीद रहे हो, दोज आर द जर्नल्स। सो एनी टाइप ऑफ अ बुक सर्विस सेंडिंग फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर, एनी टाइप ऑफ अ जर्नल विच इज अराइविंग एट योर प्लेस, सच टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स, ऑल सच टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स विल बी ट्रीटेड टू बी द सेकंड क्लास मेल। फर्स्ट क्लास मेल एनवेलप, इनलैंड लेटर, पोस्ट कार्ड, दोज थिंग्स विल बी कंसिडर्ड टू बी द फर्स्ट क्लास मेल। सेकंड क्लास मेल विल बी द रजिस्टर्ड पैकेट्स, द रजिस्टर्ड न्यूज़पेपर्स, द रजिस्टर्ड क्रॉनिकल्स, द रजिस्टर्ड और द पैन्ड क्रॉनिकल्स और द जर्नल्स, दैट विल फॉल अंडर द कैटेगरी ऑफ द सेकंड मेल सिस्टम। टू फैसिलिटेट क्विक डिलीवरी ऑफ मेल्स इन लार्ज टाउन्स एंड सिटीज, सिक्स मेल चैनल्स हैव बीन प्रोड्यूस्ड। दे आर कॉल्ड राजधानी चैनल, मेट्रो चैनल, ग्रीन चैनल, बिजनेस चैनल, बल्क मेल चैनल एंड पीरियोडिकल चैनल। यानी सामान का एक जगह से दूसरे जगह पहुंचने में ज्यादा वक्त ना लगे, इसीलिए इन टोटल कंट्री लाइक इंडिया द कंट्री इज डिवाइडेड इनटू सेवरल चैनल्स, ग्रीन चैनल्स एंड व्हाटएवर चैनल्स आर मेंशन्ड ओवर हियर, दोज आर बेसिकली मेंट फॉर द इजियर फुटिंग, सच दैट द प्रोडक्ट मे रीच एट योर प्लेस एट ए वेरी क्विक टाइम। India has one of the largest telecom systems, another means of communication, that is telecom. Before that, we studied about the telephonic system, we studied about how the messages can be conveyed from one place to another, other means of transportation, other means of communication, we talked about television, radio and so on, various other things, the postal departments. Another means of communication is the largest telecom network in the country, telecommunication system, telephones. Excluding the urban place, more than 2/3 of the village in India have already been covered with STD telephone facility. Nobody is using this now. Even at my home place, at everybody's home place, telephone system is there, but sara cheez ab kat chuka hai. Why? Because mobile system, some of the better result ke liye mobile system has come. But still, this telephonic system is available in the government office. Government offices mein aap dekhoge ki ye telephone system ki vyavastha abhi bhi hai. So, STD, ISD की बात हम नहीं करेंगे क्योंकि ये सब सारा सिस्टम खत्म हो गया है। अगर हम पटना बात करना चाहते थे या दिल्ली बात करना चाहते थे तो पहले STD कोड वगैरह डायल करना पड़ता था, प्रोसीडेड विद द नंबर। लेकिन अब ऐसा कोई बात नहीं है, आप अपना नंबर डायल करो मोबाइल से एंड यू कैन टॉक टू योर फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स एंड सो ऑन। सो दिस टेलीकॉम सिस्टम, टेलीकम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम हैज इट्स नेटवर्क इन द कंट्री with the facility of the STD line and the ISD line also. No need to discuss much further in this because we have crossed the telephonic system. Means we have come up much better than that of the telephone system. We have come in the era of the internet, that is the mobile system. Talking about the mass communication, the very important one. Mass communication, that is medias and so on. Mass communication provides entertainment and creates awareness among the people about various national programs and policies. Mass communication, it is one of the important means of communication which provides entertainment, which provides various national programs and makes the people know about the various policies of the government through various network. It includes what? This mass communication includes radio, televisions, newspapers, magazines, books and films. Mass communication such that the people at large may get an understanding about the policies of the government, some of the entertainment means of an entertainment, and people may come about the awareness about the news, whatever is happening in the country. And all such type of things are formed under the mass communication. They are the radio system, the telephone system, the newspapers, the journals, and moreover, the books and the films. All India Radio, Akashvani. All India Radio broadcasts a variety of programs in the national, regional and local language for various categories of people. हमारे कंट्री में ऑल इंडिया रेडियो आकाशवाणी का भी गठन है, जिसके द्वारा लोगों को जो है हर एक तरह का चीज का जानकारी दिया जाता है. किसान भाइयों के लिए भी उसका व्यवस्था किया गया है, बड़े लोगों के लिए भी व्यवस्था है, बैविच स्टूडेंट्स के लिए है, सारे के लिए जो है आपको इन्फॉर्मेशन उसके द्वारा मिलता है. जो चीज़ आप टीवी में देख रहे हो, वॉट एवर थिंग्स यू आर लिसनिंग बाय द टेलीविजन सिस्टम, ऑल सच टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स कैन बी हर्ड बाय द रेडियो सिस्टम. सो वी सी दैट मास कम्युनिकेशन विच इंक्लूड्स रेडियो, टेलीविजन, फिल्म्स, एंटरटेनमेंट चैनल्स एंड सो ऑन, एवरीथिंग इज देयर अवेलेबल इन द कंट्री. हैड देयर बीन नो सच टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स, वी वुड नॉट हैव थिंक अबाउट बिकम अवेयर एंड नोन अबाउट एनीथिंग वॉट एवर इज गोइंग ऑन ऑल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. So we can well say mass communication, the means of communication and other things are very much important, and that acts as a special guideline for the lifeline and the development of the country. We are stopping here, we'll move on something more, the last portion. Till then, have a fine day and study seriously.